Okay, thank you for coming. Good morning. Today is Wednesday, May 17th, 2023. This is the third Senate Standing Committee meeting on alcoholism and substance use disorders. Today we're joined by Senator Pete Overrocker, the ranking member. Good morning.
Good morning.
And Senator Rollinstone, Senator Sean Ryan, and Senator Pete Harcum. This is likely the last meeting of Alcoholism and Substance Use Disorder for 2023, and I really want to thank everybody for the great work, the great bipartisan work that we've done this year. I really think we did a lot in this committee, and I look forward to continuing the work next year and probably doing even more. Senator Overrocker, would you like to add anything?
You know, when you're up against perfection, it's tough to add to that, but I would just like to say, under your leadership, Madam Chair, I do appreciate where you've what you've accomplished and what you have done, and in true bipartisanship, following in the footsteps of another great chair, Peter Harcum, you've done very well. So I congratulate you on that. And again, I look forward to some good things this next legislative session. So thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
We've been joined by Senator Monica Martinez.
Thank you, Senator.
The members who are not here have submitted their voting sheets, and we do have quorum, and we have 11 bills on the agenda. Our first bill is S1976A, sponsored by Senator Ramos.
An act to amend the criminal procedure law and the judiciary law in relation to judicial diversion programs and repeal certain provisions of the criminal procedure law relating thereto.
Any discussion on the bill?
So moved.
No hearing. You move the bill. Anyone second?
Second.
Thank you. Votes in favor, negative AWR?
AWR.
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 Okay. The bill is reported to Codes Committee. Our next bill is S3112A by Senator Mannion.
An act to amend the public buildings law and the public health law in relation to requiring public institutions and buildings to be equipped with opioid antagonists.
Any discussion on the bill?
Move the bill.
Move the bill. Second?
Second.
Second, Mr. Harcum. Any votes? Favor? Nay? AWR?
Aye.
Aye.
Thank you, thank you. The bill is reported to Finance Committee. Our next bill is S3390A, sponsored by Senator Harcum.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to the payment for services at addiction treatment centers operated by the Office of Addiction Services and Supports.
Any discussion on the bill?
Move the bill.
Move the bill. Thank you. Anyone second?
Second.
Thank you. Votes in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Aye.
Thank you very much. Bill is reported to Finance Committee. Our next bill is S4393, sponsored by Senator Martinez.
An act to amend the public health law in relation to the distribution of information about fentanyl test strips and their uses.
Any discussion on the bill? Hearing no discussion.
Oh
please.
No. I'll second.
Thank you. Votes, favor, negative AWR?
Aye.
Aye.
Aye. The bill is reported to Finance Committee. The next bill is S4536A, sponsored by Senator Harcum.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to reimbursement for non-medical transportation for individuals with substance use disorder to receive peer support services.
Any discussion on the bill?
Move the bill.
Move the bill. Anyone second?
Second.
Thank you. Motion to move the bill. Votes in favor, negative AWR?
Aye.
Aye. The bill is reported to Finance Committee. Next bill is S5332, sponsored by Senator Harcum.
Act to amend the criminal procedure law and the penal law in relation to requiring written notice to a defendant of his or her right to complete court-ordered alcohol or substance use treatment in a non-religious treatment program.
Any discussion on the bill? Hearing no discussion, motion to move. Motion to move?
Move.
Yes. Motion.
Second? Mr. Martinez. Votes in favor, negative, without rec?
Aye.
AWR.
I'm sure.
Thank you. The bill is reported.
Happy to discuss with you.
Yes, I want to. Thanks.
Where's it going?
To the floor.
Oh, to the floor. To the floor as well. All right. The next bill is S5671, sponsored by Senator Fernandez.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to establishing the fentanyl test strip program.
Any discussion on the bill?
Move the bill.
Second.
Second. Votes, aye, negative, or AWR?
Aye.
Aye. Thank you. Bill is reported to Finance Committee. The next bill is S5797A, sponsored by Senator Fernandez.
An act to amend the criminal procedure law in relation to the privacy and confidentiality of urine test results performed pursuant to a judicial diversion program.
Any discussion on the bill?
Yes, Madam Chair. I am going to be AWR in this. I'd like a little bit more information to move forward onto it. I do have some questions that I don't think are overbearing. I just want a little bit finer definition of, as a business, how that, I sometimes use my business mind, which sometimes I guess I shouldn't. But I'm just wondering the implication, as I was reading it, as far as the HIPAA, I guess is my big thing. Is HIPAA going to be an issue with this type of information coming or not coming out? Or am I not understanding the bill correctly?
It's actually kind of the opposite.
Yeah.
You know, we found when we went on a tour, what was it, a year ago, that these tests are supposed to be private, and then courts were using them in a punitive fashion, as opposed to a healthcare fashion. So it's really almost the opposite.
Okay. I was reading it wrong.
Yeah, and if I may, I'm also AWR, only because I still don't fully understand. So if we could discuss the bill off.
Yeah, I would love it.
If I may, HIPAA is a controlling statute, so it is going to prevail over any other existing statute that's going to be out there. And the amendments to this did kind of make it so that a non-adverse party would be like a practitioner fulfilling their scope of practice.
All right. Well, happy to further discuss and do a deep dive into it, but...
thank you.
You're welcome.
Yes, thank you. Motion to move the bill?
I would move the bill. And
second.
Thank you for carrying the bill.
My pleasure, my pleasure. Those in favor?
Aye.
AWR, we have two.
One
day.
Yeah.
Oh, one day. Okay. All right, the bill is reported to codes. The next bill is S5970, sponsored by Senator Harkin.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to the construction of facilities for chemical dependent services that promote the privacy of individuals.
Any discussion on the bill?
I'll move it out.
Second.
Second, thank you. Votes, aye in favor, no?
Aye.
Thank you. Bill goes to the floor. The next bill is S6499, sponsored by Senator Kennedy.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to establishing an intensive addiction recovery and mental health integrated services pilot program and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon expiration thereof.
Any discussion on the bill? Motion to move. Second?
Second.
Thank you. Votes?
Aye.
Aye.
Thank you. Bill is reported to Finance Committee. And the final bill is S6701, sponsored by yours truly, Senator Fernandez.
Next, the mental hygiene law in relation to establishing the Problem Gambling Advisory Council.
Any discussion on the bill?
Yeah, Madam Chair, thank you for bringing this up. I mean, this is something that I think sometimes we lose a lot of, but it's also has a huge impact, especially in the rural districts that I represent. So thank you for bringing this forward, and I will be voting in the affirmative.
Thank you so much. I agree. I think that the time is now to get this going with possible new casinos coming, iGaming evolving. Motion moves. Thank you. Second.
Second.
Votes.
Aye.
Thank you so much. The bill's reported to Finance. Thank you, everyone. It has been such
Thank
a pleasure
you.
And an honor. Let's keep saving
New York. Great year, Madam Chair.
Yeah.